अस्सलाम वालेकुम, दिस इज़ ग्रीन पीस स्कूल ऑनलाइन टीचिंग सिस्टम। आई एम सैयद फैज़ान मलिक, योर ग्रेड 9 फिज़िक्स टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द न्यू मॉडल पेपर विच इज़ इशूड बाय बोर्ड ऑफ सेकेंडरी एजुकेशन फॉर जस्ट ईयर 2021। एज यू गाइज नो, वी आर फेसिंग कोरोना वायरस पेंडेमिक, सो बोर्ड हैव इशूड अ न्यू पैटर्न विच इज़ जस्ट फॉर ईयर 2021। As you know that physics paper have 75 marks, in which 60 marks for theory section and 15 marks for practical. So right now we are discussing 60 marks paper which you have to attempt in 2 hours. This paper have 3 sections, section A, section B, section C. In section A, as you know, it contains MCQ. First of all, you guys have to know that there is difference between physics papers and the others paper. Other paper are also have 50% marks for MCQ, and physics also have 50% marks for MCQs, and MCQ marks are have 30. They have allotted 30 marks for MCQ, means other 30 marks for section B and section C. But the difference between other papers and physics paper are that physics MCQ have 15 MCQs, okay, means each MCQ carry 2 marks. As you can see, it is written on in the instructions that each part has 2 marks. It means each MCQ carries 2 marks and we have 15 MCQs. So keep it in your mind that physics paper does not have 30 MCQ, it have 15 MCQ and each MCQ carry 2 marks. So how you have to attempt this paper? You have to attempt all of the paper MCQ portion, section B, section C, all on your answer script, answer paper, answer sheet. So how you have to attempt? First of all, you have to write section A on top of your page and MCQ beside it. From the next line you have to mention question 1 and after that MCQ 1 and write the correct answer of MCQ 1. Then so on, you have to follow these instructions for each MCQ. After completing this section, which is section A, MCQ carries 30 marks having 15 MCQs, you have to start your section B, and the both papers will be given to you at the same time and they will not take it back, means you will keep both paper with you and you have to attempt both paper at the same time. So first of all, you have to attempt section A and then section B. Section B carries 18 marks, in which you have to attempt 6 questions out of 10, okay. In section B, the numbering of questions are starting from question number 2, as you can see, and it's end at question number 11. It means we have 10 questions in section B and we have to attempt 6 questions from 10 questions. And each question carry 3 marks. So you have to write according to the marks. Then move forward towards section C. Section C, in section C you have to attempt 2 questions out of 4. Means each question carry 6 marks. And completely combining together, section C carry 12 marks. So if you have any question regarding to model paper, write in the comments below, let us know, and you have to do this model paper at your home by yourself and submit it in a school on the given date by administration. Take care of yourself. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.